pretty good. I think I'll stay back here. They're getting wet down there. There's a hell of a spray down there.
If you look across to Steepholm now, you can see a small shingle beach. This is where we used to land and pick up passengers on occasions. We used to take people out there. Just to the right of that, you can see a ruined building. That was actually the early Victorians had built an inn out there in 1837, and this was in use until about the late 1880s. And since early 1900, the island has not been inhabited.